There's astronaut Doug Hurley. You can see astronaut Bob Behnken also in view now. And there they are, NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley.
A little thumbs up from Bob.
There they are, taken in the sight.
And as they climb into Dragon, they will buckle in and attach their umbilicals to their suits.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA, go SpaceX. Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
America has launched.
1 Alpha.
We're less than a mile away from station. We're inside 100 meters, continuing to close. Dragon closing in. We're inside 20 meters. Soft capture complete.
We have Bob Behnken from SpaceX Demo-2 mission entering the International Space Station. Followed by Doug Hurley. Demo-2 crew now aboard the International Space Station.
Dragon departing.
Dragon, SpaceX, separation confirmed.
Thrusters looking good.
Rise and shine, Daddy. We love you. Hurry home so we can go get my dog.
Splashdown. Dragon is out of the water.
Getting some great views of the crew now coming down from the Gulfstream aircraft.
It's a little bit overwhelming to see everybody here, considering the things that have gone on the last few months since we've been off planet. You know, this has been quite an odyssey the last 5, 6, 7, 8 years, 5 years since Bob and I started working on this program. And to be where we are now, the first crewed flight of Dragon, is just unbelievable.
There's something special about having that capability to launch and bring your own astronauts home. And we went through a lot of years without that capability. And I think we're both super, super proud to have been just a small part of the team that accomplished bringing those space flights back to the Florida coast and bringing that capability back to America.